Workers were busy on the banks of the Sandy River this summer near Troutdale, Oregon.
Our second operation in this site right here will be taking out power.
Contract crews moved two Bonneville Power Administration high voltage transmission line towers that were in jeopardy of getting washed away by the river.
The Sandy River has been, over the last 10 years, encroaching on two different tower locations on two separate transmission lines.
When they were originally put in, had some wood pilings that were kind of in the area to help prevent the stream from eroding away.
Although through age and decay, that revetment had failed and actually is now worsening the scour.
BPA project engineer Dan Nunez got to work, creating a tower with a smaller footprint.
Using a unique tower configuration, using a steel pole design that essentially allowed us to put one larger foundation instead of the traditional lattice, four-legged foundation.
And a tower that can maintain the precise location of the conductor.
They look particularly unique. We're using what I call a Superman structure because it looks like the inside of the Superman logo. The other one is a martini structure, I call it, because it looks like a martini glass.
With BPA's 15,000 miles of high-voltage transmission lines in the four-state region, designers work closely with line crews to ensure that the towers are built safe to climb.
Climbing is an issue on steel poles, and trying to work with our transmission line maintenance engineers and getting feedback as to what they would like to see climbing these, because it can be difficult.
It also takes the eyes of field crews to spot potential trouble.
Making sure we're not in a situation where we can lose a 500 or 230 critical line.
It's tough to know just by looking at it all the personnel required to build, maintain, and operate each part of the electric grid.
It's easy to forget all the work and players that are involved in maintaining that and bringing that to life. That's something that we can all, I think, feel good about.